new tonight, the man who put author Salman Rushdie in the hospital was arraigned in Chautauqua County Court today. Well, the accused, Hadi Matar from New Jersey, pled not guilty as he was charged with attempted murder and assault charges due to that incident. Rushdie is currently recovering on a ventilator in a Pennsylvania hospital. He faces nerve and liver damage due to his injuries.